Bernard. Whoa. Let's get back to it. Claiming land. We will claim the land of Necron. I don't want to disturb the clowns. Necron, the land of the dead. Are those stars, or just the top of the overworld? trash. Nope. Something incredible, huh? What's that, game over? I don't know. Should I do this? Looks like a bad idea. Skint butterfly. All right. Oh, okay. They're not in the spirit world no more. Just walking around with their little animal friends, huh? Consulting with beasts. What the hell's this fool talking about?
Drink?
Say what?
Drink?
That vanilla float. Woo! Hey, I'm not trying to mess with y'all, you know, you're just trying to play with your animals and stuff. Easy, tiger. That could happen to you. You don't respect it. Oh no, not another one. Yeah, it's like that. Oh, you want to pray to the animals, little fellow? La di da di da. Well, I guess we're gonna be lighting torches again, huh? You sang beautifully just then. So we got two torches lit. Two torches. One, two, three. I got four more torches to light. These are my lands now. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you, Chris. Standing in the way of the TV. Oh, they love you so much, don't they? This underground area is depressing as hell. Very little for challenge. And, quite drab looking, yes. Looks very abysmal down here. In the land of the ring. Sorry, I just gotta put some Lowry's on these fries. If you know what I mean. Oh my God, not this again. Superhero Bernard. Yeah, that beast. Damn. This is crazy. Man. I guess I gotta respect you, huh? I gotta respect Necron. I'm done respecting Necron. What is going on here? You messed up my soul. These fries are distracting me. F Necron.
Entertained.
Are you not entertained? No, I'm not entertained by these clowns. Clever use of palette swap. Bernard, it's time for me to play true. I've had it with these dudes. What? This city's supposed to be light. The eternal city of lightness. It's probably just the lunch distracting me. I'm just so eager to finish these burgers and fries, you know, on this Memorial Day. Damn, man. You don't give a damn about that, huh? All right, I got you. I understand these clowns. It's over. Why are they following little goats around? They're little demonic cousins. Brother. Oh, you're clever, aren't you?
That armor really helps out a lot, doesn't it?
No. Didn't do a damn thing. I can't tell the difference, to be honest with you. I just put it on because it looks cool. Armor is useless. As you can see by Rabbit Pelt Bernard, armor's not exactly what I require. Thing I require is skill. Got plenty of that.
Nothing over here.
Let's go finish this poor idiot. He just tracks me, like, give me a break. Come on over here, man. Oh, wow, you're a stone cold idiot. Think about it, your little friend, pal. I will destroy this whole village of clowns. Singing much longer. We're about to put that Sade business to rest. I can't believe it. I got washed by a goat head. Alright, we gonna go the short way this time. Bernard crept slowly on this angelic filth. You sang beautifully just then. Can we get an encore? Do you want more? Oh, you were finished.
Are you lighting the fires?
Yeah. Yep. Damn, yes, I am lighting the fires, brother. Fires are being lit. Oh, gosh, man, how am I stunned?
Bernard's loose end paws.
You said it, brother. Not me. I didn't really take it there, but you seem like you really got a need to take it there. Bernard's washed in. Bernard, time to turn this to light end. Am I lighting the torches, brother? You have to ask that of the truth. Don't ever ask me silly questions. Alright, we need a way to end this clown. Can't backstab Aunt Jemima over here. But what are we gonna do? We're about to hit her with that payout. Got nothing. Just gonna have to slash my way. Damn! You really stole on the truest like that? And went back to singing, huh? Hit me with the lunging palm thrust. I'm sorry, These L's are courtesy of this lunch I'm having. You know, I got the vanilla cream float. We got the fries. And we got a burger for Memorial Day. Oh, man. Oh, man. Can't believe she smacked me up like that. Don't you know I just washed in general? How can she slap? How can she slap? How can she slap me? Damn! Your simps can't save you. You are now in the hands of one that's true. Good night. Sit your ass down. Boing. The hell is this big ass thing, huh? Some kind of damn freak. Okay. No. They over there doing the... Doing the medieval stomp over there, huh? The 500 in the year 5 two-step. Oh boy, they got me fighting another ancestral spirit. More palette swap. We doing it again, y'all. Let me pull up on these guys. Oh, okay. You want to pull up, huh? Oh, damn. How's he getting his life back?
When you block him, he gets help.
Ah, I see. Block this. I did this to you. Shining horn headband. Okay, well, that's that. We'll be lighting that flame, if you know what I mean. Oh my god. They're making these regular enemies now? That's not cool. Spirits over there. I hope I don't have to fight that thing again, man. That would not be cool. Oh, I probably went off the path, man.
Wait, my friend might
You need a lantern on your hip.
Why? It look dark from your perspective, brother, because it looks clear on mine. You mean the subs need a lantern? Because I'm seeing just clearly. If you hear
me. To light your path, brother.
Light my path. Okay, I got a lantern. It's not lighting shit. You saying my path is lit right now?
Lol, yes, the subs need lantern.
Yes, exactly. The subs need the lantern, brother. I thought my brightness was turned up high enough for you guys, but I guess not. Aguaduct. Oh no, not you again. Crucible Knight again? I think not. What the hell? I didn't mean to do that. Gosh, I gotta run through here again. Something wrong. Oh no, I got all them souls back there, man. I have to go back and fight that clown. I hope they got my souls close by. God damn thing. I'll be taking those if you don't mind. Come on, man. They really got this clown just sitting down here. All right. I can't lose 11,000. I just can't do it. I just can't. Eleven down? Not right now.
What's Bernard up to?
You know, Bernard is in the
greetings.
The underground city, you know, whatever that is. Yeah, I got some stuff to do down there. Alright, there we go.
Is there something else? You know, it's said that Lord famed when he glimpsed the, and as such.
Alright, let's go back underground here. Wasn't there one more? It looked like they were going to have me fight another pallet swap, brother, respectfully. You know, you said there was a boss down here. I hope you didn't mean another one of those ancestor spirits. Because I just saw another one. You gotta light more corny torches and fight another one of them goofy bosses again, man. Like, these pallet swaps just disgust me. Let me not duck this clown over here.
Oh yes, the dual gargoyle. You're going to die, brother. Get this, face the dual gargoyles.
Forget this. Oh no, I didn't pick up my... Oh yes, I did. Whew. I spent it. Oh, nothing. I almost forgot that I spent that money. I'm probably gonna get the Ash of War or something for beating this Crucible Knight, you know, so... I can't just skip this.
Thank you.
I hate this stupid enemy. Why would they put this here? Why would they put this here? Goofy Crucible Knight. You know what, little fella? I got something for you. You stay right there. What am I doing? Okay. Yeah, back your cell phone over there. I can't backstab. He's gonna sit here for 5 minutes and fight this clown.
Thank you.
course, man. All right, clown.
Retrievable knife.
Yeah. Man, I jumped, man. I can't stand these things. What in the world? I hate these enemies. What? Thank you. Really? He's getting the whole freaking move set? This is silly, man. What? Kidding me?
Rolling on the floor laughing.
You got to be kidding me.
Rolling on the floor laughing, rolling on the floor laughing. Hi.
Mr. Reyes, what is the deal? That is
they
not
are tough enemies.
Yes, 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 yes.
Remind me of Black Knights in Dark Souls.
Is there like a freehand bow and arrow shot in this game? Not even the arrow on there. Is there a freehand bow and arrow like a ADS? Or is it only lock on in this game? Oh, can't use that piece of crap. You know I shoot spears at your silly ass.
Oh. It's magic you shooting.
It's a bow and arrow. Die.
No, those are real.
Stay still, you coward!
You have your controls all switched, but manual aim is L1. All bows require two hands. Free ammo. Yeah, what Kush said.
Going a little crazy there, buddy. Get this guy, man. You will never hurt me again. You damn coward. Yeah. Yeah, get mad, buddy, get mad. Guys, finished. Sick of you, man. It's where the mallet drops. I don't respect pallet swaps. Oh, I'm gonna watch me run out on the last one. Get out of here. Six more of those. This is the life you chose. There you go, little fella. Urgh. Five more? You're not getting out of here, buddy. Did that get your attention? Okay. He looked up at me like, really? Really, dude? Yeah, really, dude. It's over? You made me pull out my golem bow on you? How dare you? That's out of here. I'll be taking that off your hands. Make me pull that out, man. Now let's go deal with that two-headed goblin. How much money did I get for that? I got 3,000 trash. They only give me 3,000 to kill that annoying ass enemy. Like this, they should be ashamed. That's supposed to be easy now. Woo! Crucible Knight! Eat the rotten hell, you damn enemy. You're not a friend of me. And I ain't gonna pretend to be. Missionary's cookbook. Missionary's cookbook. Cooking. We ain't gonna go there, brother. Oh, nice. Now y'all can play together. What the hell is this? Controlling the souls of the dead in the eternal city of Necron. Eternal, because here no one ever dies. God. It's your brother. What? Where the hell am I, man? This is freaking hell. I think I need some more I need some more of them spears.
I'm gonna have to buy a couple packs.
Oh, he's like, oh, you want to fight? What's that, dude?
I don't know how it was to help me.
You better have your brother help you with that. What? You better put your damn dupes up, man. Huh? Oh yeah. You ain't got the stuff for this, pal. You son of a bitch, you heard the truth. What'd you say? Can you help her get in Fortnite, pal? What's the problem? Okay, well, your brother's not around. Wait till it's over. I think you can be a little patient there. Oh man, this underground city is draining the life out of me. Get my money back. Did I lose my souls or something? Them shits is gone. God, get out of here, man. And I bet he would have stopped right at the edge. Get real, man. Damn. Say what? If you want to come up with something, you know, that's fine, but maybe something a little more imagination.
You actually can't fall over the edge while swinging a weapon.
Oh, you can't? Well, that's good to know. Well, that's good to know, because I'm going to need something. I'm going to need a little more firepower. We're going to need to go get a little ammo. What caused all this lake rot? Oh my God. You have to wait, baby. Well, you know the passwords or any of that stuff, so you're not gonna be able to verify the account.
Trade again.
You're gonna wait until I'm ready. I need a merchant that can sell me some spears. Maybe I can make some of these. I can't even make these yet. Damn. Damn.
Are you on PC?
PS5. Damn. What's on is this game getting on my nerves. How many of these Crucible Knights, man?
Prepare for that gargoyle ass beating.
Oh my god, somebody just throw the damn console out the window. Oh my gosh. Pathetic. Prepare for that gargoyle ass beating. Is this another palette swap, brother? I hope they didn't waste all this game design on a copycat boss like they did these pathetic enemies.
That's the Crucibles, brother, I was talking about. They got a tomb where you fight them both in a small room.
Oh, well, at least they're not together. You hear me talking to you? This boy don't hear me talking. Are you gonna act like you don't see me? basket. Ugh. Please. Why would they do this? Tell me why. Alright, we're gonna have to just hit this man with that pyromancy. Oh, he's pretty mad about that. Oh my God! Sometimes the truth can be your worst enemy. The truth was... Yes, what? Bait him out.
Elbow cough.
You know how it is, brother. Sometimes you can be too true for your own good, brother. That's too much. I'm like, you know, just come up with a name. The reach from that thing is just crazy. Look at that!
Looking kinda light on him.
I don't care, man. Oh my God. Hold on, man. Oh my God.
Jesus.
Yeah, this freaking thing. This thing is a damn nightmare. I'd rather fight another general. I have to fight a stupid crucible man.
Palette swaps.
That's it. That's what they do. Palette swaps. That's all it is, man.
What game RPG game have you played without the same enemies? This game got more enemies than any game ever made. Face with tears of joy rolling on the floor laughing.
I'm sorry, brother. I just don't respect all the palette swaps. Especially this stupid enemy. Crucible Knight can go straight there, man. How are you just gonna do that attack, huh? Oh, I can't stand you!
Mastering these guys now will benefit you during the hard bosses.
Please, no it doesn't.
You don't respect it because he taxing the ass.
Doesn't make anything easier, man. This makes it easier for me to get pissed off. Spending all day playing palette swaps. God. Hold that.
Life is a little different when enemies don't bleed, huh, Bernard?
Please.
When you matter, then you will have sight like Neo.
I already got the sight. I don't have the patience.
When you master them. Chem, can we expect a double matinee?
Come on! Alright, I'm going in full pyro heavy. The hell is that doing on there?
Maybe tonight I have to pick my wife up from the airport. Chem is currently 6 feet under. He won't be fulfilling that request.
Gosh.
Did you talk to Fia so you can complete the side quest while you are down here?
Who the hell is Fia?
The lady in the bed. To give you a hug. Side quest is end game. He don't have to talk to her.
Oh my God. Crucible night, man. That's it. I'm gonna get away from the edge. But I need that open space. I'm just gonna have to run back.
I don't know how you gonna beat the gargoyles, brother.
You didn't know how I was gonna beat the general, you know? I mean, it's not for you to know. Just know I'm gonna beat him. Holla. Just know that. This knife it's a little different when it's not a crucible night.
Holla. Can you kill this guy later, brother? The subscribers want to see a show.
I think I'm gonna kill him right now. If you don't mind.
No, Bernard is doing just fine. It won't work like with Zep. Show or you can damn. Yo, can someone help me out? Face with tears of joy, face with tears of joy.
Oh, I'd love to help you, but I just don't do co-op. I work alone, brother. Maybe one day, in the stars align.
Oh! Subscribers!
Oh my god, why did you have to ask for help?
I understand, dog. Face with tears of joy, face with tears of joy.
Yeah. Dang, man, I had him.
The subscribers wanna see progress.
Okay, well, go read a book. You'll progress just fine. Every moment you read. I would have progressed if you had let me focus. Really just came up in here like that? Run, you coward. Come on, man. Sorry, man. It's just business. It's just business. Shook.
You got it this run.
I will see. Out of my sight. Clown. Oh yeah, I've been waiting for that. The truth. I've been waiting for that Smithing Stone 6. And sound subscriber, don't ever tell me to hurry up. Ever.
And I've been waiting for this ass beating coming up. You will be here for a while.
Okay. And that makes me smile. Holla. Mind if I get a few likes though? I'm gonna need a couple likes if you don't mind, brothers. No! There we go. Hello. Golden centipede.
I gave you a like.
Appreciate it.
I encouraged you to retire the rabbit pelt.
Oh, you did, huh? That was you, brother. Is that what you're trying to say? Damn, what the hell? These little minions. These little fellows are rough. Rough and stuff with no afro puffs. You didn't encourage me to retire the pelt, man. I saw some armor that fit my aesthetic, fit the narrative, you know? And here it is, you know? But you know what really, what time it is right now? It's time to use that somber Smithing Stone 6.
Now you was like, yeah, Kem is right.
Brother, I give respect where respect is due. And I will give it to you. But well, in that case, no matter, it's all the same. I don't know if you're thinking this through. You look at the rabbit. You look at the rabbit pelt. This is another pelt. It's just lion instead, man. Lion pelt in the mouth. The full drip is just. This is the next level, man. This is a level up. It wasn't like I just had this in my inventory. Please. I'll never disrespect the Sarge for Gnarl. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah.
Frankie asked Danny Glover.
What the hell you say? Yeah.
Greetings, are you here for spirit tube?
The hell is
so beads around his head got to go.
Disco fever. Yeah. Mm-mm-mm-hmm. Disco fever. Level one? Like, I don't even know what this is.
Yes, brother, gone level up that mimic.
So, well, I don't know. I can't put any of this on without going into heavy load. This is the only medium helmet I can wear, you know?
Why are you leveling up, little buddies?
I'm not.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit?
I don't know what this is. I'm just looking at it, you know? I don't summon the afterlife for help. Serious.
Ah, well then.
Got that black flame.
Bye-bye.
May the golden order shine through you.
Please, brother, don't ever disrespect. Okay, you've been waiting on me to fight this boss, huh?
Warning, ass whooping alert. That warning. Black flame is opus.
Oh, good. I might have to use it one day. Ah, well. You know, Bernard come through with that red hand. He's the funk doctor, but he ain't red man.
I don't think there is any required bosses down here.
Okay, well.
The goal is to get that blade Ranny wants. This is just a mini boss, he's not a main boss, just so we understand.
We said I'm gonna be here for a while, so, you know, either way. You're saying it's gonna be rough for the old truest. I like that, man. That gets me hyped. You know? It gets the truest all riled up. What a sad way to end your days. Looking into the abyss of nothing. Fantasy garbage. Probably thinking, why didn't I just stay home and get some McDonald's?
Oh, Everybody wears the Raiden armor. I was hoping Bernard had a original armor set.
Everyone wears the Raiden armor? Oh yeah? We can always go back to the old rabbit pelt. It ain't like Bernard forgot where he came from. A warrior from a distant land. They will give you these hands. Bernard. Nicknamed the Sarge. Don't get him near your girl. He don't even want your brother.
He listened to my request, then peeked in the closet of the rest.
Look, man, this is starting to get insulting. I'm gonna be level with you. You
got the best looking drip.
You did not inspire the flow. Shallow water and slaughter those who oppose. Hit your damn shield into your face. Oh, we can always put the pelt back on, you know? I think with Rodhan's boots and his greaves, the pelt goes just fine. True costume. This that next level though. Oh my gosh, the evolution of the pelt, man.
Are you light enough for headgear?
Am I light enough for headgear? Yeah, maybe.
Not the pelt again.
We bike with the pelt. Stupid crap.
Grinning face with sweat.
Yeah.
He looked like damn Steve Harvey with that mustache.
You better show some respect for the Sarge. It's a little too sassy, Bernard. I don't think so. This is probably the best one.
this is a fun one.
I don't think we'll be using a knife on this on this brother. We gonna need another loadout. We might need to put old Betsy back on.
No bleed, brother.
Nope. I don't think so. We're gonna have to get our Witcher set for this one.
I'll have to make it work so it's gonna melt.
Oh, thank God! Alrighty. Finally.
Okay, come with me.
You know, different times call for different measures.
Oh,
it's a little heavy, Bernard. We're gonna have to find the key to this clown and see that he sits his ass down. Okay, here we go. We'll start with a holy. I'd hate to be the fool that goes digging for that. Alright, let's try another one. What happened to my black flame? Oh, two shit out of there. First thing is how many shots should you take at one time? And this is gonna be a two. Why am I getting that close to him? That two-handed crap is trash. That's why you don't listen to subscribers. Thank you. When did that kill me? Let's do this easy. Y'all working together, huh? Teamwork makes the dream work. Damn! Oh my god. Get away from that? What is that? Is it the wind? Gosh, this dude is light, man. Like, wow. Wow, okay. All right. Okay, now. That's what we doing, huh? Okay. Did it again. Oh my gosh. This guy is done. I don't think I'm gonna be here too long. What the hell? There's another one? Wait a minute, I think there was two of them things. God.
Face with tears of joy.
Might be time for a range check. Might be time for a rain check. Terrible round. Okay. Yep, just gonna have that. The rhythm was all effed up. I gotta fight two of those things. I don't know about all that. You were talking about that endgame quest when I was in here. What? You got some endgame enemies. I'm trying to mess up my quest. Goes out that quick. A valiant gargoyle. Go wash your hands, baby. Oh boy, how long has this stream been going on? Oh man. What the hell am I doing?
Not long enough.
This is gonna be a problem. I don't think I'm supposed to be here yet, fellas.
Here comes his brother face with tears of joy.
Come on, pal. Okay, baby. Congratulations, y'all. Y'all the best. Yeah, I don't think I'm supposed to be here right now. I don't think this is the path.
Brother.
How can you tell he's gonna do that? Damn. That damn hurricane move is a crazy read. I don't know. You just gotta let him come to you, I think. Oh, man. That's freaking pain.
Don't kill him before his brother walks up, just give up.
Yeah, I think that might be a run that back. I don't think I'm quite prepared for this, pal.
Sometimes we have to go away and get stronger. It's okay to admit defeat. I suggest fighting Lucifer at the volcano. Kano has a lot of goop quests.
What's up? Huh? Not yet.
Good luck on the journey, brother. Time for Last of Us.
Oh, yes. Thank you, brother.
Begging for another lesson, sir. There remains much to be done. Make it.
What are you doing? Okay, y'all two can get out of here. Come on. What was that?
How the hell do I get over here? Oh my God, let me out of here. What the hell was that?
Finally come. Blythe told me everything. You've defeated General Radahn, unlocking the stars. The general was blighted by scarlet rot and driven to madness. But not long ago, he was hailed as the mightiest demigod of them all. There is no parallel to your achievement, nor to Lady Rani's acute judgment of character. Thanks to you, Lady Rani's fate once again stirs, and the path to Nokron has opened. Descend underground, where the fallen star struck Limgrave, and make it yours. The precious treasure of Nokron.
Oh,
Blythe wanted me to tell you not to bother waiting for him, and head straight to Nokron. Blythe has been given an important task. Apparently, a matter of great urgency. Jaren. Now that's a name I haven't heard for a while. Before taking up the banner of General Radahn, he was a guest of the Carian royal family. An expert swordsman, to be sure. But ever eccentric. It's funny how things happen. Jaren and I parted ways long, long ago. Yet here he is, playing his part in Lady Rani's fate. I'm afraid I never saw it coming. And I thought myself a capable war counselor. You need not await, Blythe. Descend underground alone and make it your so that late.
Okay. Looks like we got a new path here. Thank you.
I hope I didn't destroy this fort for all that. Got to be kidding me. Oh no, we ain't forgetting about you, pal. Sit down.
get up here? Guys, trying to be a little tense.
You are doing good, bro.
Thank you. They're not making it easy, I'll tell you that. There must be something over here, because there's a lot of work to walk up a damn hill.
This game is not easy, especially late game. Wrecked.
Yep. That's what they say. But I beat the general already, so the rest should be a breeze, right? Oh look, another giant just walking around. Got a giant walking around. Two big old giants.
Is Rusty Bucket Zap?
No. One of my other wonderful subscribers, you know. We only get the best viewers over here. Better stop yelling and start swinging, pal. Cause the drama's the only thing I'm bringing now. Woo! Just walking through giants. Hold up for the fall bell phrase. We've arrived at the fall bell phrase. Hmm. Imbued sword? Do I need a chemical sword to open this effing door? Okay, I got an imbued key. Come up here and slay some giants whenever I feel like it. I need two more of those keys, so... That ain't gonna do a whole lot, huh? Well, let's just see what happens. Did your brother tell you to come ask me? What are you eating? That's all right. Thought I put an attack on this already. Well, I guess not.
Wow. Okay. The beginning of the game or something? God. All right. Thank you. That'll be enough.